It tells a story about Zhuang Rui, who was the normal staff of a pawn shop. He accidentally got the golden eyes in a robbery, which could help him see through everything. But meanwhile, he has already been involved in a big conspiracy.